Some people read the news and listen to the science. Some people shake their heads at conventional wisdom and cover their ears in defiance. Some say you have to have faith in the experts and follow the guidelines. Some say you just can't trust elites and gatekeepers. They've lied to us too many times. This virus will cause more damage before it starts shrinking. But lots of people move forward early, taking a gamble, relying on magical thinking. The comfort some of us cling to could finally be ending. And the dread that we have depends largely on the degree to which we're still pretending. But don't worry. But they don't have answers. You're not gonna find it looking through your phone. Don't worry, no one knows anything. They're making it up as they go along. Normal life could resume, or we could all be doomed. What if all of your predictions are wrong? What if all of your predictions are wrong? Withdraw from the news back before there were so many cases. But it's harder to stay unengaged when politics and bad news are right in our faces. They say it's our civic duty to stay informed about all this devastation. But even our most trusted sources seem to be full of misinformation. So don't worry, no one knows anything. You may be in the dark, but you're not alone. We can look to our leaders for definitive action, but they're only blood and sweat and skin and bones. Don't worry, no one knows anything. We're making it up as we go along. We can find ways to cope, or we can give up hope. But what if all of our predictions are wrong? What if all of our predictions are wrong?